Welcome my channel Sahoo Education. This is Smruti, Prava, Sahoo. Last class we learned about parts of a plant. So we discuss about root, functions of root, what is shoot, what is the functions of shoot, what is in shoot. There are many parts like leaf, flower, buds, fruits, etc. So today I learn about leaf. What is leaf and what is the functions of leaf? So all you know what is leaf. So what is leaf? Leaf is the part of the plant. Part of the plant that grows out of the stem. Leaf is a part that grows from the stem. Okay. Part of the leaf, upper flat part of the leaf is called leaflet. The flat part of the leaf is called leaflet. Here I draw a picture for you. So see at the picture, the flat part of the leaf, this part is called leaf plate, or it is called as lamina. The upper and lower side of the leaf blade are slightly different in color. Both upper and lower part of the leaf blade are different in color. Upper part is different color and the lower part is also different color. Upper side is slightly smooth and dark in color. In leaf, the upper part is smooth and dark in color, but in lower part, it's rough and light in color. So, remember it. Upper part is smooth and dark, and the lower part is rough and light in color. In leaf, a running through a tube. This tube is called as main vein. With the main vein, some side veins are running. These veins are called side veins. Okay. Many smaller tubes that are goes from the main vein, that's called side vein. This side vein carries water to all portal of the leaf. Okay, then in a leaf there are two parts. One is upper part and another is lower part. We all see the leaf's upper part, but in lower side of the part, many tiny pores. In that portion, many tiny pores are seen. That's called stomata. The stomata is what? With the stomata, air enters into the leaf. Okay, with the stomata, air enters to the leaf and the leaf grows. Without water, without air, without nutrients, a leaf can't grow. Okay, let's learn functions of leaves. Let's learn about function of leaves. What is the function? So, leaves are called the food factory or kitchen. All you know, in plants, leaf cook the food for all the parts of a plant. Without food, leaves can't live. In case of a human being, kitchen is very important. Yes or no? Without food, without eating, we also can't lip. We have a diagram. Same equation, food is necessary and the food is cooked by leaves. But in case of human being, food is cooked by mother or any other human beings. So, in plants, leaves are very important parts. Leaves have a green color substance called chlorophyll. In plants, in leaves, a main substance is present, that's called chlorophyll. With the help of chlorophyll, leaves trap the sunlight. Okay. Leaves get water from the soil and carbon dioxide from the air. Leaves get water from the soil and carbon dioxide from the air. They use carbon dioxide, water and trap sunlight to make their food. We all have cooked food with the help of gas, some vegetables, oil, mustard, etc. So, but in case of plant cook their foods, water and air. Water is get from the soil and carbon dioxide from the air. They use carbon dioxide and trap sunlight to make their food. This process is called as photosynthesis. The food making process is called photosynthesis. So, all you know what is photosynthesis? Food making process is called photosynthesis. In plants, water is from the soil and carbon dioxide from the air and trap with sunlight and make their food is called photosynthesis. Leaves help the plant to breathe. With all the plants live with the help of plant cell. Plant will breathe with the help of leaves. Leaves of some plants like cabbage and spinach store foods. Some plants have store food, they store their food in leaves. That leaves we all are eating. Like cabbage, like patta gobi and spinach. Spinach leaves we eat. Okay. Let's learn to what is fruit, leaves, flowers. Okay. Let's learn about flowers, fruits and seeds. In plant, where is flower grown and where is seeds grown and where is fruits grown. For a fruit, first the body is formed, then it converts into flowers, then converts into fruits. Okay, first bud, then flower, then fruit. So, what is flower? Flowers are the most attractive part of a plant. We all have to fact when all you see different types of flowers, your face is attracted with all the flowers. So, flowers are the attractive part of a plant. They grow from the small buds of the stem. They grow from the buds. Buds form on the stem. Flowers are of different colors, shapes and sizes. All plants have flowers and its different size and shape. Most flowers have also specific scent. Some flowers are we did not see, but you can recognize which flower is it. Just like jasmine flower, you identify its smell. Yes or no? Yes. And some flowers grow into the fruit. First, in a plant, forms of fruit. In fruits, most of fruits have seeds inside them. Some fruits have only one seed, some have few seeds, and some have many more seeds. In all you know, which have one seed? Tell me the one answer. It's the season of mango season. So all you eat mango. Mango have only one seed. Okay. So the less of which have few seeds. We all eat apple, orange. Yes or no? Grapes. These are few seeds. Like some have 4 to 5, some apple have 4 to 5 seeds, some have 6 seeds, some have 3 seeds, etc. etc. It's various. And which have many seeds. All you eat papaya. So papaya has many seeds. With the help of seeds, a new plant grow. Some seeds are born a new plant when it grown into the soil. We are collected seeds and grown into the soil and add into the water and he carbon dioxide and water. After some days, it's a baby plant. When a seed is sown in the soil and receive water, air and sunlight, it grows into a new plant. That's called germination. When a seed is sown in the soil, it receives water. For a seed to convert a baby plant, she needs water. So she receives the water from the soil. Air and sunlight from atmosphere, she collects. And air and sunlight. Then it grows into a new plant. This process is called germination. Okay. That new plant is called germination. The process of development. So what is germination? The process of development of a new plant from the seeds is called germination. Okay. Learn about what is photosynthesis, what is germination. Food making process is called photosynthesis. Development of a new plant is called germination. Okay. Let's learn some infobytes. So, in infobytes, we learn what is edible seeds and what is non-edible seeds. So, I should discuss about edible seeds. So, what is edible seeds? Those seeds are called edible seeds. Some seeds are we eat, some human beings are eat. So, that seeds are called edible seeds. You all eat rice, rajma, okay, dal, all are edible seeds. Okay, then come to non-edible seeds. What is non-edible seeds? So, it's the opposite of edible seeds. Those seeds we do not eat, that is edible seeds. Okay, we all eat apple. Can we eat these seeds? apple seeds? No. So the apple seeds is non-edible seeds. So what is the difference between edible and non-edible? In edible, those seeds that we eat, that are called edible seeds. The seeds that we do not eat. Example, edible seed example, rice, grain, and rajma. Non-edible is seeds of apple. Okay. Let's go to useful of plants. What type of helps plant give us? Labels. First, plants are primary source of food. We all are eat foods. All are from plants. Some cases we eat rice, eat from also plant. We eat dal, which also collect from plants. So plant is the primary source of food. The roots of a plant hold together to the soil. In the surrounding, many plants are there. They help to the roots help to the soil. Without plant, the soil is flown into rain water or rain, and the area will be just like hole. Plants help to beautify our surrounding. Our surrounding looks like evergreen with the help of plants. Though it's not have plants, it's like a desert or some blank space. Plants remove from harmful carbon dioxide from polluted air. We all need oxygen for breathing. We collect from plants. They give us oxygen, which is used by human beings. All human beings have need of oxygen that comes from